grubhub.com. I hope everybody's had a good day. Just pop around and find me little tractor here. Come in. So first of all, just want to buy a jet wash and get this washed down. Hi Irish Dad, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. I'll just get this jet washed. Hiya Philip Wilson, welcome to the stream. Wash the window so you can actually see out of them. That'll do. So, I want to have a look. Well, I can actually go down the VGA. But while I was off stream, I bought the belts and transported them down there. Saved a bit of time, but I'm sure everybody didn't want to just see us running back and forward to the shop. Before I forget, lads, there will be no stream tomorrow as I have a hospital appointment which is going to take up most of my day. By the time I've got to leave here home at 9 o'clock, by the time I get there it'll be probably lunchtime. So after today, obviously the next stream will be Friday. These belts out. Thank you. have a run up that belt. And yep. Got some straight ones here somewhere. There they are. Hiya Terrier, welcome to the stream. I'm setting up your favourite things. By the way, lads, Terrier loves these. Loves the belts. I've just had a look just before I started and there wasn't any, so. But I tend to find it's normally late afternoon, 4 or 5 o'clock way. Okay, Terrier, cheers for coming in. Nice way to pop in. See what the price is. It's a pretty good price, so. Why is this belt not working? Is now. And there we go. and always move things back a little bit at a time. Wrong way again. Hi Smith, welcome to the stream. Good stream by the way, pal. Hi Crazy Casual Gaming. Welcome to the stream, hope you're having a good day. I'm good, thanks, Crazy. Six likes, that's great for the length of time I've been going. I haven't been going that long. So, Smurf, did he ring Madhouse? Is he okay? Is he... Good. Making the right hash of this. As long as it keeps going under the belt, that's all that bothers me. Whoa! It's stuck on the side by the looks of them. To loosen it and then seems as though it's glitching on the side of the camp. Doesn't want to let go. Crazy this. May have to think of something better to push. Yeah, I think we might have to think of something better to push this. Yeah, okay mate, have a good day at work. I'll probably chat to you later. Leave that there for now. Move them. A little bit closer. I know it's probably going to stop the belt, but... price is still good. That's it, we'll just leave him to get on with it. Drop on with a little bit of harvesting. So we'll harvest this canola field. While that silage is going into the digester. JKD Gamer, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. You're welcome, man. Yeah, I'm good. Not looking forward till tomorrow, because as I said, there'll be no stream as I have a hospital appointment, which will take up most of my day. Yeah, they're building up nice and steady. Yeah, well, I've got an appointment to see the surgeon tomorrow, so... I've waited a while.
Stories that we say.
Yeah, I've got the belts on at the BGA plant. I've got the belt going into the digester. So the silage that's in the clamp is feeding through the belt. Just to get rid of some of that silage that I've got, so that I can fill the clamp back up. At some point we'll have to check on the animals, make sure that they've got plenty of feed. Yeah, it's a good price. This and money beans. Trying to straighten the field off a little bit so that I can set the worker on it. Then I can pop back with the BGA plant and check on the silage. Thank you. hopefully they'll make the worker, the hired workers, a little bit better than what they are now. But I wouldn't hold out for them being clever. Well, I'll set the worker away, he'll probably miss a little bit, but then I'll... square it up. Yeah, that's the Platinum Edition. We've got a new South, I think it's a South American map. And you can grow sugar cane. So that'll be another crop. Hiya, Dr. Cortez, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Side of this field through the gate. The mother PGA plant. Let's check on Mr. Worker. What the price still is it? Yeah, it's still a pretty good price. Don't know if I'll be able to push any more down yet. It's glitching on the sides of the clamp before, but we'll have another go at it. Helps if we don't run into the shovel. Hi Cameo Joe, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. There's exclamation mark R and exclamation mark 1, 2 and 3 up to now. I have to have a load of down here. I'll have to get a weird loader. Normally that pushes it. That was one of the latest mods that come out. I normally use the Holmer ones, the red ones. I think I'll revert back to the ones that I always use. Always like to give these new mods a go. It's not going to do the job I wanted to do, then pointless having it. Let's empty this and we'll invest in a wheel loader. See our nice misfits, but we'll get them. Yeah, that's what I normally use, the JCB. Got New Holland there. Up to the shop. PSAP, putting front wheels. Bye. Move it. Now there he is. The block. Oh, tap back to the equipment and find out why it blocked on the fence. I'll just put him into the headland in. Put him into the headland in should give him a bit more turnaround. Pay them good money and they just 7 days the job is supposed to be. Right, he shouldn't get stuck anymore because he should be able to turn around there quite well. Right, we'll tab back to the JTB. There we are. I think the hired worker should work for free. So what's everybody got planned for today? My plans are to sit here and play this most of the day. I've got a few odds and ends to do later on after the stream. Still have me man-made forest to cut there. Well, look around the forest and then he run into that field. Well, the wife has gone visiting some of her friends, so I've got peace and quiet for the afternoon. That kind of gets stuck. I don't believe it. There. And see, it kind of gets stuck. It's got twin wheels on the front. So do is what the price is. I'll readjust the belts. So that will feed quite a bit of that in there. We'll leave that then. Go and have a stopped again. He's messed up quite a bit. Well, just a little bit he's missed, so we'll just stop here and do these. I'll have to sort some more commands out. Cause I need to put channel links in for Smurf, Irish Lad, Terrier. So guys, we have some awesome streamers on YouTube at the moment. We have JKD Gamer, Irish Lad, Smurf, Crazy Casual Gamer, Nick Shaw, Dr. Real, Terrier 930, and Movie Guy. If you could pop across, give all those a sub, drop them a like on the latest videos. We much appreciate it. Welcome, JDK. So I enjoyed that stream of Smurfs this morning. I was on a map that I can't get away with. I think it's a little bit too small. Obviously a map that I haven't played. It was good to see it being used. Hopefully in the not too distant future we may get a new map for console. Bit here, and then that'll be this field harvested. It is a little bit of a mouthful when you're trying to get it all out in one go. Hello, GR of Rednecks Gaming. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. See where the best price is for this. Best price is not anywhere, so I'll just tip this back into the silo. Once the price is not, I'm not selling it at that. Back in this field. He's nearly took the gate off. So this field. Hopefully I won't get stuck on the gate. Yeah, I hope you're having a good day, GR. Thanks for coming into the stream. See, the silage must still be running into the digester as the money's still going up slowly. Running into the head by reading the stream. Yeah, those console people have got to stick together. As I was just saying to JK, hopefully it won't be too long before we get another map to play. We'll just have to wait and see. I looked on Giant's forum this morning and there's not a lot on there for console, so West Coast is still on, but that actually failed. Bullet Bill has got that back. He said it could take days or even weeks for him to sort the problem, but he will try. then the music decides to play up. We sell it, then you get an advert. Oh my god. What's that? That's it, you need giants to help them a bit more. I think I'll go straight across. And then come back and do the bit in the middle. But hopefully after Christmas time, I'm actually thinking of a PC, but I won't leave console altogether because this is where I started. This is what made my channel, so I will stick with console as well. I would never desert the PC, PS4. Yeah, well, I was reading some of the comments on Bullet Bill's website, and there's a lot of people sending them nasty messages about West Coast. I think then people just want to wind their necks in a bit and give the man a bit of a pat on the back, because he could have easily turned around and said, I'm giving up, it's a PC map and that's it. But he hasn't. Ballymoon Castle was supposed to go to Giants on Monday, so hopefully that's in the pipeline to come out. And I think Lancy Boy is working on a couple of maps, so if we just give these mappers time and the space that they need, we could have a few good maps. That's it, these people that are giving them grief, they probably haven't got a clue on how to start a map, never mind make one. Yeah, I wouldn't say I would be defecting, because I would never get rid of my PS4. If I said to my wife that I was selling my PS4, she'd probably cut me throat. As the one I've got now is an anniversary present that she bought for me. Hiya Philip Wilson, welcome to the stream. 8 likes, no dickheads at the moment. That's good. Hope everybody's enjoying the stream. $97,000 at the BGA. That's pretty good going. Oh, it started again. I don't want to set a workout we're doing this field, because God knows what rubbish, what mess I would come back to. Maybe it's if I get them past the tree. Yeah, they would definitely hit the tree, so, or they would leave a big enough gap. I think this one should just pass the tree. Yeah. Some of these workers, I don't know where they get them from. We're round the magic roundabout. Thank you. And I think if I was to set a worker, he would do a couple of runs and then he would get stuck at one end. So is there any point? Are you seeing them where they start the lane and then they don't stop and you find the tractor in the sewer in the ditch or in the pond? That silage is still going into the digester. It's probably slowing up a little bit there now, but there'll still be plenty down there. Probably have to pop down there soon and sort it out. And we'll be finished this bit. Now, stay for long. I'll grow. £1,700 for seed. God knows what it'll cost for fertilizer, but we need it, so it's got to be bought. Another 57,000 at the BGA. Thousand coins. Just drop that there. Go around the side of this field. What kind of mess will come back out? Right, is this price still half decent? Yep. I'll try and adjust the belts to this one. Just this one out. Oh. Have a little up the belt. Yeah, it's going in there nicely. For now. Hopefully I can push some more forward with this. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to sell that and I'm going to go and get the one that I normally have. It's a lot better than that one. some beacons on. I think the Hilarious ones are the better ones. Those ones that clamps empty, you've got that whole crop silage field to finish. And then there's the one next door. Pop in and see the salesman. Level us. And it's normally this one. Sorry about that, guys. Thank you. Should have used this one from the start. As I said, this is the one I normally use, but I just, with that one just coming into the mod hub, I thought I would give it a go. I use them all the time. Yeah, as I said, this is the one I normally use. But that other one had just come out, so I thought I would give it a go. But obviously, it's not for me. And as I say, you should stick with the tools that you're used to using. Find out what's the matter with the belt, why is it? I don't know what's the matter with that. It's because I find this should speedy set up now. Should be able to leave him there. For now. Oh, where we getting that from? Now where I've got that bit of unfermented stuff from. I can't wait. I'll drop that there. In fact, if I leave that track there here for now, I have got another one that I could use. We'll attach him back to that. I'll tab through to this one. Another New Holland, the T7. At some point I will have to cut some more grass for silage for the cows, as we'll have to invest in some cows. CR1090. And I think we'll harvest this field. I'm not sure if it's... Yeah, I haven't harvested this one before. So the yield off this one won't be very good, as it's unfertilized. But it's got black gold in, as JK calls it. Yeah, I think with GR them levelers, they're good if you persist with them. At first I couldn't get away with them, but I just persisted, kept using them, and now I like using them to push the silage up. Thanks for that, GR, and thank you once again for coming into the stream and for continuing to listen. Hope you have a safe journey wherever you're going. I did in a past save, cut all of that forest out, hoping that I could make the forest end of a grown field and move the forest with it being on a steep incline. But once I finished, I tried to plow the land and it wouldn't let it, so I was well gutted. Spent 2 whole days cutting the forest out. And, well, for nothing. But you have to try these things, because you never know if they're going to work till you try them. Well, so you'd be being thrown about then, GR. That's one thing I wish I'd done, is got my heavy goods.
The distance between us, it's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I need is your eyes. I know my limits, you can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. As I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
Sorry about that, guys. Hopefully I'll get around this Lambos without any problems.
Thank you.
so the silage is still going into the digester at a good rate, because the money's going up at a good rate and it's pretty fast. It's nice to actually see the money going up instead of going down. Hi, the Vigilante of England. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. That's good. I saw you early on in Smurf's stream. That's fine, Vigilante of England. Thanks for popping in. I never get that feeling now, because I think if I fell for somebody else, my wife would sort of not be too happy. But I know what you mean. In my younger days, I And there can't be a lot of that silage left now, so we'll have to pop down there and have a look after I've done this field. I thought with it being an unfertilised field I would get it all in one hit. He had his last stream last night, which was a bit gutting, because Madhouse was okay, but he made his choice and you've just got to stick by what he's chosen. You never know, in the future he might come back after a rest, but the end of the day, that's totally his choice. $203,000 at the PGA. That's not a bad price. That's totally his choice. I know he's getting a lot of stick and a lot of hassle from YouTube, so Terrier lurking like a gherkin, probably having a crafty smoke break. $211 We'll tip in here, whoop, leave the trailer. And we'll tap to the BGA because he must nearly be finished. Oh. Why is that? Ten and zero, that's good, that's my leg goal, so as you can see, Terrier, we've been pretty successful with the belts today. Okay, Vigilante of England, thanks for popping in. $65 It's going up a little bit again. I did change the level out. I had a severe one, and it just wasn't for me. So I went back to the trusty Hilaris. Thanks for that, GR. So is this one your crafty smoke break terrier, or is it an official tea break? By the way, it was an awesome stream that you did last night. I know you've said you're not sure when the next one is, but I'll just watch out for the notification, and as you know, I'll be there to support you. Master Creative, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the stream, hope you're having a good day. As I said earlier, there won't be a stream tomorrow, as I have a hospital appointment which will take up most of my day. But I will be back on Friday. Yes, Master Creative, I'm having not too bad of a day. You're welcome, Terrier. As you know, I'll always support you, as you've advised me, and you got me streaming. But I think if it hadn't been for the likes of you and Smurf, I probably wouldn't have attempted it, and Movie Guy. These are the ones that encouraged us. So guys, we have some awesome streamers in the room. There's one in there now, Terrier930. He's an awesome guy. If you could pop across to his channel, drop him a like, drop him a sub, let him know Paul Baxter sent you, I would be really grateful. Also Smurf12, Irish Lad, Movie Guy, all awesome streamers. If you could pop across to their channels, drop them a like, drop them a sub, let them know Paul Baxter sent you, I'd be grateful. There's also another one, Dr. Ill, a fabulous streamer. Drop across to his channel, drop him a like, drop him a sub, you will not be disappointed. He is an awesome guy. Just let him know Paul Baxter sent you. That's fine, Terrier, I'll be there. I know you had some thoughts on what you might do. If you do, just drop us a message on Facebook. I'll always stick to daytime, as it's better for me, because I have my two granddaughters on the night times, so I find it hard to stream night times. Plus there's other awesome streamers. Another awesome streamer, Nick Sharp. You could pop across to his channel, drop him a like and drop him a sub, let him know Paul Baxter sent you. I actually think Nick is streaming at the moment. I'm not saying that I would like you to go now, because I'd like you to stay here. I think it's in the region of 500,000. I'll have to move this belt. I'm not sure. I know Smurfs at work, Madhouse give up. So I'm really not sure, Terrier. In here. Now I think it's just this little bit here, which and that's the silo empty. I'll fold the belts away. I think if you'll be streaming Saturday, Terrier, it'll be evening time. As I don't think you'll stream during the day on Saturday. Not around lunchtime anyway. As Huddersfield are playing Tottenham and it's on Sky. Unless you're going, because I think it's home. I think it's a home tie. Yeah, I thought you would be. Then if you win, it'll be a few beers after the match. Not be in any fit state to stream. When you get home tonight, you'll have to tell Mrs. Terrier that I said hello. I hope she's keeping well. I don't think you will. Don't forget they played last night, so they'll not be 100%. And I think Dele Alli's suspended, so... That's much appreciated, Terrier. So that's the clam empty, just needs filling up again. There is a little bit there, what's happened? Now push into the clam. Start for what it's worth. I'll not do your trick, Terrier. I'll not bar them in at the cabins. I'll not put the leveler in front of the doors. Okay, Terrier, catch you later. Hope you enjoy the rest of the afternoon at work. So we'll take this back up to the farm now. Get a bit straighter on that. Just looked a bit tight. We're getting through the single gate. So that was a good profit down at the BGA, roughly 500,000, because I think I only had about 2 million when I started. So 500,000 on silage is not too bad. Just now we've got to fill the clamp back up and start again. Tip this in there. Well, that's unloading. I'll need a bathroom break, 2 seconds. lots of me back, guys. Put this one here. And I'll tab through to the harvest and remove that off the field. This money bean field, put it in here for now along the top. Sorry about that, guys. Right, I'll tap back. So what I want to do, guys, is go and save them silage trailers, I suppose. If they are empty them, then I would like to try and silage that field there so that I could put a few little buildings on it. Just something different to sowing, harvesting all the time. May have to fast forward time to get to a bit of daylight. But I don't think it'll take much harvesting. Whoop! Hit the gate post. I think I'm catching Smurf's cough. Oh, that's great, they're both empty. I'll just leave that there. Jump into this. Pull the header away. I actually think one trailer will be enough. There are two small fields. They're not big enough really to do anything with. So I may in time put buildings on them both. But I need somewhere to put a forage silo. Will of course be coming back to finish that field. May not be in this stream, but we will be back. Thank you. take it down here and turn around on this field. It's a bit of greenery. Fast forward time, as soon it will be dark, and when it gets dark on this map, it gets dark. As you will see, it's So that's that finished. So what I'll do now, guys, I will fast forward time so that we can get rid of this darkness. Because as you can see, it is getting a little bit darker and darker. Just get through the gate first. That's where the next field is. The tab two to the C8. Now I'm just going to say now I'm lost, but there's the kid there. Hopefully it won't take too long to get to the morning time. But to give you an idea of the darkness, that's what it's like. It just goes pitch black, you couldn't really do nothing in that. I'll put the lights back on so you at least can see the tractor. I can probably connect to the plough while I'm waiting for daylight. Plough there. Cultivator, sorry. If you ever need a helper, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just shouldn't take too long to cultivate this field. Hi Lisa, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Hope baby Smurf is a little bit better. As I know, Smurf was saying this morning that he had a pretty bad night. Now. Yeah, I hope he gets well soon. Shout out to little Baby Smurf. Hope you get well soon, DJ. It's not very, very nice being poorly. So you take care, do everything mummy tells you and you will get a little bit better. Don't normally do shout outs, but DJ is different. Back down. We've now got daylight. Come back to that falls. Will I get that back in here with that New Holland and trailer being there? Oh, of course. Of course I will. Got that there. Let's put this here for now. As I said, I was going to put a few buildings on here. I just need a... Where is it? It's further along. Naomi Macon, welcome to the Nikki, welcome to the stream. And we'll not be having any of that. these people just want to be idiots all their life. I think they should learn to take a day off. I'm not sure if that'll be better the other, that might be better the other way. I think I'll leave that and put it in the other field. I think I'll just concentrate on sheds. Organization, I'll show you a bit of organization. If that's what you want, you've got organization. You've been organized to the pit. Take a couple of beehives. Just gonna put them there, but it's just not a very big field, so won't get a lot on it.
There.
think that's about it for that one. Now I need to check on the animals, so put that there, because that's yeah, I'll put a bit of grass in for the sheep. We'll have to check the pigs because I think they're well needing food. Helps if you go the right way. Enough grass. I still need to fetch the New Holland up to clean the sheep there. Paula Cardoza, welcome to the stream. Could you please speak English?
Yeah.
put that there so I can. That's fine, Lisa. See, that's, oh, still want loads of food. But I think my peak population has grown, so I think we may be selling a few. Hiya, crazy casual gamer. How are you today? Hope you're well. Thanks for coming into the stream. While that's filling, we'll look at the pig population. Yes. We'll sell a few of them. Hiya, Charlie Frost. Welcome to the stream. Hope you've had a good day. Thank you. Right, so while that's tipping into there, I'll just sell a few of these pigs. $9,000 for pigs. 13 and 0. That's good. I did expect a couple of dickheads, as you can see by the messages further up. I have had a couple in. As I've just made 59,000 on pigs. Pigs that I didn't buy, so more money into the account. That not the feed. Let's put this back under here. Leave that there for now. Stick some straw in. That's good, Charlie, 111. I think I'm in the 60s now, so it is grown. It is grown quite well. Of straw. 66, yeah, that's grown quite well. Thanks for the update, Casual and Charlie. I think when I go and clean the sheep out with the New Holland, I'll bring it up here, take that water canister away and fill it up. Now that's them fed. There it is. Reading the chat and I'm trying to knock a telegraph pole down. We'll pop up and clean the sheep up. Well, you can let him play in the garden, Lisa. I'll sort it out after the stream, Charlie. Thank you. hard. You're very hard, Lisa. Charlie, you'll not get near it. That's okay, Charlie. It's just... Yeah, it's crazy. Smurf told us this morning that you're a reliable moderator. So if you... drop a comment on one of my videos, I will sort that out after the stream, as I do have one space with one of my moderators deciding to quit. Right, I'm gonna stick a water canister up here somewhere. You know, stick it in that corner. Welcome, casual. As said, Smurf did recommend it of us today. And I do have some awesome moderators. I did lose an awesome moderator, so... Thank you. putting that water tower there just saves a lot of travelling with the water tank back down to the main farm. You know, sooner clean these pigs up and then they'll start throwing the food out again. So I think it's going to be a rather boring night, as I'm not sure if anybody's streaming, because Smurf12's at work. And Terrier said he didn't feel like it, so... Hi Kai, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Good, thanks for the update, Lisa. And I just remind you guys that there won't be a stream tomorrow, as I have a hospital appointment which will take up most of my day. But I will be back on Friday, usual time, with another stream. And I also just say that we'll have some awesome streamers. We'll have Smurf12, Irish Lad, Terrier930, Nick Sharp, Movie Guy, Crazy Casual Gamer, Charlie Frost. If you could pop across, drop them all a like, drop them a sub, I'll be quite pleased. Right, I'm going to go to the shop, guys, and pick a trailer up and take it to me man-made forest. I think we may attempt some logging. That's a little bit of a change.
Wanna be yourself, trying hard to be someone else.
thing, and I should have just went to the shop because I'll need to get a tractor with a front loader. So. Yeah, I think that would be good. That's a good idea. Do it before 10 o'clock, before he comes in. So if I leave that here, and open the gate. Got the shop, the forestry. We'll need one of those. We'll need one of those. And one of those. Not that far, so I think we'll track the Scorpion King along. That's it. So what time will he be streaming then, Lisa? Gone quiet on the streaming bit, crazy. I wonder what time she'll be streaming. Then we can all tune in and watch her. So Lisa, what time are you streaming? Clear a bit of this land so I can get the chipper and the trailer in. Yes, Lisa, I've just subbed to your channel as well. So when you go live, we'll get the notification. Why can't you stream? That's what I said. That I couldn't stream. And look at me. Easy, Lisa, you just got to put the headset on. Well, that's all you need to do, turn on and load the game. I think you'd be an awesome streamer. Oh, top these few here, and then have to think about getting the wood chipper in. And no, I think it'd be greater than Lisa. What I need first is a log trailer to get rid of some of these logs so I can clear a bit more space. I think I went overboard when I was planting. Yes, I have Twitch. Not that I've been across there much, but I have got it. Want me to add you to Twitch? I will, because I believe Smurf give you my Facebook address. Just if your Facebook is your name on Twitch, I'll sort that out after the stream. Before I cut any more, I'll put this over here, clean these logs up. Take the stumps out. I'll have to go back to the shop. I believe You're the one I want. It's in forestry, it is. We'll have a Voldra, soup the engine up, main colour will go green, rim colour yellow, then I need the bio belt log clamp. So I need a tab 4 and get that. And there's the Voldra Deer. Can't have John Deere on console, so you just make your own. I'll knock that around. It'll be easier to pick up. The IP trailer. Yeah. Be a lot easier with an auto loading trailer, but it's not too bad loading them this way. So Lisa, you've gone quiet on this stream. Cut up as well. Pity I couldn't take the wood chip out, but nowhere to connect it. So what time are you streaming then? All you've got to do is push the share button and just go to broadcast settings and just, it's easy. Pick the map you want to do or just do one of Smith's. I'm sure you'll be happy. Where your controller pad is, you've got the four little directional buttons. It's the next button up from that. That's the share button. Right, if I drop. That there. Because now I've got to reverse this into here. Thank you. leg being dropped there. I think we better load that again. That's brilliant. Well, the only other thing I can do till I make some space is load it on the road. Haven't got the traffic on, so not a problem. Well, I haven't got any traffic on, so just leave that there. Block the road for a little bit. Hit the gatepost on the way in. Well, the one had to come. I was expecting it, so when will they learn? I'm not bothered about the likes. All I want is the views. And by disliking it, they're giving us the views. So the dumbass. Thanks for the update, Casual. When will I leave this trailer alone? Just try and straighten it back up a bit. Hi movie guy, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day, movie guy. So guys, it's an awesome streamer just come into the room and in movie guy. He is a lovely person, very good friend of mine. So if you could pop across to his channel, drop him a like, drop him a sub, you will not be disappointed. Just let them know Paul Baxter sent you. Yeah, I'm good, movie guy. just not looking forward to tomorrow. I've got a hospital appointment, which is a bit on my mind at the moment, but it will be fine, so. Yeah, I'm sure it will. It's just like what's going to be said. That's be able to get this trailer in here shortly. Norm doesn't like picking two up, but we'll yeah, I bet it is, movie guy. So are you enjoying it over there on PC? I'm hoping to be over there in the new year. Just got a few things to sort out first. But I won't get rid of my PS4, I'll still keep this, and because this is what made my channel. And there's a lot of console guys who come in, and I don't think I could desert them. I've watched a few PC guys and the maps they play. Just get the bug. Just want the chance to play their maps. That's it, you can pick the mods. Then, if you know people who can reskin them, like doctors, yeah, you can make your own. Your own truck type thing, like reskin your trucks. rather than just having plain trailers. I think it's awesome what Doc does. I wish you all the luck over on PC, Movie Guy, because you deserve it. You've worked for it. And your eldest has more tap than Yorkshire water. Yes, I think that was more luck than judgment. I think we'll try two again. Never know, I might be lucky and get them. I think I'll strap that down and sell that as I think I could get in with the wood chipper if I take them stumps out. Better strap it down before I decide to pick it up. There it's gonna take us to the BGA because that is where the wood selling point is.
This way before, it must be you and I.
But that's, Lisa, that's what mums are for. Yeah, that's what mums and dads are for. As the kids grow up, it gets more expensive. I've got a granddaughter, she thinks money grows on trees. We're here at Quality Timber. It's on the right as we come in. And I believe this is the sell point for the wood. Find out when I drop the trailer if it disappears. And it does. The only problem is it never tells you how much you got for the wood, it just tells you in lengths. Thanks, Kai. Good of you to see. So I'll get the other New Holland and I'll go in there with the stump cutter, take the stumps out. Then that gives us a bit more room to reverse the chipper in. Just block the road off again. Starting to think that none of these stumps wanted to come out. Hi Kirk Baker, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Thank you. far enough back to get that one. There. Put some beacons on and go and get the wood chipper from the shop. Helps if I stay on the road. Trying to read the chat and drive at the same time, it's not a good idea. Thanks for that, Lisa. Hope everybody's enjoying the stream. Is anyone aware of anybody streaming tonight, or? I think Nick Sharp might be streaming at 7 o'clock. Nick normally streams at that time. Scorpion King out the way, and then I can I'll have a look about. If nobody's streaming, I may come back for a little cheeky hour stream. As I say, I don't normally stream on a night time, but if nobody wants to, well, I'll come back with a little cheeky hour stream. Under the road. Well, that was still connected to that. Concentrate on doing a few trailer loads of wood chip. I'll just put this here for now. And it's out the way, it's off the road. She's out there for now. Well, Lisa, if, as I say, if nobody else is streaming, I'll come back for a cheeky hour. There's my few little buildings that I put on there. Turning. So guys, I think I'll call it here. Can I just remind you that there is no stream tomorrow due to I have a hospital appointment, but I will have a look. If there's nobody streaming, I will come back for an hour. But just before I go, could I ask you if you could pop over and check Smurf12, Movie Guy, Terrier930, Crazy Casual Gaming, an Irish Lad, also Charlie Frost and RabbitMan39. If you could pop across, drop them a sub, drop them a like, and let them know Paul Baxter sent you, I would be really pleased. So till later on, this is Paul Baxter signing out. Thanks, guys.